So what is happening is as the water, it gets hotter, or it starts boiling and the molecules start floating up, and that will cause the balloon to inflate.
The water is supposed to evaporate, causing the balloon to fill up with gas. So the balloon will like inflate.
Yeah.
Oh, it works.